I bet you didn't know that I was born in Manila, Philippines, and I grew up overseas. I moved 11 times by the time I graduated high school.